Salutations, spook spirits and specters, and welcome back to Dead Space 2. I see you up there. Bash with your own skull. Semiconductor. Don't need those pulse rounds, or them ripper blades, or that force energy, or the contact energy, or the light racks. Cool beans. Man, that plasma cutter's 9,000 worth it. Seems like a good number. I'll go ahead and save. Ice Guy, we're on chapter 10 yet. Right there. Isaac. I hope this door, Isaac.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
Yes, it will. Oh, hi. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Okay, I was about to just turn around like, is that why you're missing something, dude?
Faster, Ellie.
Let's go faster. 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 You think they'll have that on the tour?
In another situation, I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean?
Dead weight.
What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag off a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready! And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no! This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
Oh, great. Chapter 10. This is Chapter 10, right? Safety hazard to walk off there. Oh, cool, they have a little quarantine thing here. What is this? I do believe that means it's a biological hazard. Need more plastic!
Flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Is Pang still here? Is Pang still around? Hello? You're not haunted, are you? More plastic in here! Ugh. Anyways, the timer just went off, so I'm all out of time. So I thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.